Okay, guys. I had to take a small break until my back felt a little better. It was really hurting. Which is horrible, too, considering that right now me and my boss are the only ones working because we had to let go of the other two. And he has a even worse back. Where with me, you know, my back isn't horrible, but still don't want to do tight spaces. Because I fear I'm going to hurt my back more. Alright, so where did we end up? There's two missions here. Huh. Wait, I was up here before, wasn't I? Yeah, that's what I thought. I do miss streaming, though. I feel like streaming definitely works more in my favor when it comes down to, you know, with games like this where there's no manual save, it's always automatic saves. Just two glyphs left to go. Alright, I should keep my eyes peeled. Alright, I'm starting to forget the controls. There's the other glyph. But there's something over here. Which would be so much easier to see if my eyes weren't being blocked by the sunlight. That thing? What the fuck is that? I'm not even joking with you guys right now. The light that's coming from the windows is really distracting me. Like, it becomes harder to see. There we go. Come on, girls. Aw, I was kind of hoping I'd get the final blow. Okay, that's another glyph in the bag. Keep up the good work, guys. More girls. And there comes the light again. What level am I actually? Just realized that. What level am I? Level 24, okay. But yeah, for me though, I don't mind doing regular videos for like games like Final Fantasy VII or Kingdom Hearts, because at least you can choose when you want to save. Let go of me. Alright, with this one, like if say I screw up or the video doesn't fully save like it did before, then I'm fucked. I really am tired of us having really crappy quality streams. Even though the internet's turned on now, I still get it, and it's fucking ridiculous. I don't really have enough stamina for it. Stupid bitch.